This is Australia.
Hello everyone. Today is Saturday the 22nd of June 2024, and today the Sydney Tramway Museum is hosting Trams After Dark. It's exactly what it sounds like. The trams of the Sydney Tramway Museum, which very rarely run in the dark, surprisingly enough, running in the dark. So, there are multiple trams out. We've got the Nagasaki tram running, R1 class 1979, and a P class, the number of which I forgot. You'll see them all. We'll probably go for a ride on maybe all of them, film them go past at night in multiple places, possibly. And, so here comes R1 class 1979, followed by the P class. Car 1497. I'll film a cinematic journey going to the silly place over there and back. We'll go in this compartment here. We can hear the motors pretty well, so
P-Car 1497 was built in 1922 for the Sydney Tramways. It was withdrawn shortly before the closure of the Sydney Tram network, and in 1961 it came into ownership of the Sydney Tramway Museum, who have returned it to operational condition, and it still is in service with them today.
first time you've seen a steam tram close up?
Standing at an incredible 102 years old, P-Car 1497 is one of the oldest trams at the Sydney Tramway Museum, still in regular use. The P-Class were the last crossbench style trams built for Sydney. The trams that succeeded the P-Class were the R and R1 class trams, the last trams built for the Sydney Tramways before its closure. The Sydney Tramway Museum currently has a few P-Class trams, but 1497 is currently the only operational one as of making this video. It's certainly one of my favourite trams to ride, and if you go to the Sydney Tramway Museum, keep an eye out for it, because it's quite a nice tram to ride. Following closely behind 1497 is R1 car 1979. I've made a video on this tram in the past, so go and check that out if you want to see more about this tram. And a quick look inside the workshop, you can see P-Class 1729, which is nearly operational again.
Well, that concludes Trams After Dark. I hope you all enjoyed this. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.